Hi, I want to monitor an IP address to see if it's online or offline. To do that, I simply use the ping command to the target address and save the log on my computer. Here I monitor the IP addresses 10.11.32.112 and save the log in the dpartition of the computer. Thanks to the log file, I learned that this IP address was offline for a while. But I don't know when it's offline and when it's back online. So I find a way to timestamp it to know when and how long does the IP address I'm monitoring go offline when it comes back online. To do that, I create a new file using Notepad as above. I will put the download link for this file in the description. Then you save the file with the extension CMD or BAT. Save as type I set to all files. Here I name the file as netvn.cmd. And here is the file I got. It has the two gears icon. You just need to double click on it. Next, you enter the IP address you want to monitor. Here I monitor the IP address 10.11.32.112. This tool timestamps each response. So I will know when the IP address I am monitoring is offline. And when will it restore online status. I will edit the tool with Notepad so that it creates a new file, a log. You use Notepad software available on Windows operating system and open the file you just created in the previous step. In this example, the file is named netvn.cmd. My log file is called log.txt. Just like last time, you enter the IP address you want to monitor. My target IP address is 10.11.32.112. And here is my log file. It tells me if the IP address I monitor is offline, when is it offline, and when does it restore online status. Good luck, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.